In our series of scientific toy, this is a very interesting toy, the bottle flywheel. It demonstrates the concepts of flywheel. Flywheels are normally used to store energy. In cars, for instance, when you hit the brake, the energy of the car gets stored in the flywheel. And later when the car can move, this energy of the flywheel gets transferred back to the car. Let's see how we can make it. To make this, you need two bottle tops with lids, a cardboard cylinder, some weight, glue, wooden stick, straw, and nylon thread. You need nylon thread because it has less friction when it rotates around the wooden stick. A cotton thread will have a lot of friction. First, take the cardboard cylinder and make four holes in four corners of the cylinder. Next, press fit the straws in two opposite corners of the cylinder. Now take the wooden stick and insert it in the other two holes. Make sure the cylinder moves freely. Now take two bottles and take off their caps and insert rubber inside the lid of the bottle caps. This is required so that we can stick this wooden stick in the bottle cap. Attach these two bottle caps at the two ends of the stick. You have to ensure that the stick goes very tightly inside the lids so that when the stick rotates, the bottles rotate with it. You can test the assembly by trying to rotate it. See, it spins very nicely. This is our flywheel. Now, weave the nylon thread around the stick with just one turn and attach the weight at another end. And the flywheel is ready to go. See how it's spinning down. Take it up, leave it, and let it spin down. So when you take this flywheel up, the potential energy stored in the whole device gets converted into the rotational energy and is stored in the flywheel. This is the basic concept of conservation of energy, which is demonstrated by this toy of ours, bottle flywheel.